Hello everyone, and back again. I just want to say that the response has been pretty good. I want to say especially thank you to some of the people that I have been chatting with. You know who you are. So before we get into anything difficult, like anything more advanced, I see a lot of people on this channel, or I'm sorry, in this community. And some people can't make basic questions, and I want to go over some basic questions and asking questions in English. Okay, I hear a lot of people using and, is, are, okay, and you don't use it right. So I want to help you out. So this is a little sidestep we're going to take to kind of get you up to speed with asking questions. And you know, if you're a foreigner, the most important thing that you need to do is ask questions. This is the second most after what we did last time with introducing yourself. You need to learn how to ask questions. So here we go. This is Natural English asking questions. Okay, here, let's get started. All right. Some of the types of questions that we have basically two types, and we're going to do the first one, and then I'm going to make another video with the second one. The first type of question is a simple yes, no. Okay, yes or no. All right, are you stupid? No. Okay, are you smart? Say yeah. Okay. So, simple questions, yes or no. And then a little complicated after that is still a yes or no, and those are can, do, and does. We'll get into that a little bit later, just to let you know. These are the type of questions that simply require one answer, okay? And the basic questions that we're going to review are yes, no, and they are, am I? Are you? Are we? Are they? Is he? Is she? Is it? Okay? Pause the video if you need to. I'm going to say it one more time and then we're going to go. Am I? Are you? Are we? Are they? Is he? Is she? Is it? Okay? Remember, practice at least 5-10 times. Make sure you are fluent in this. This is the most important. These are the basic. You cannot get more basic than this. This is the most basic. Now, all these questions will have two answers. Yes or no. That's why they're called yes, no questions. Because we say yes and no. Okay, so your question, the answer to your question is yes or no. Okay, so let's see what we can do. Let's get started. Are you ready? Here we go. First one, am I? Say it with me, am I? And the word we're looking for is tired. Our first word is tired. Am I tired? The answer is yes. Yes, I'm tired. I'm very tired. Okay. Next one. Sorry. Are you sad? The answer is yes. Yes, I'm sad. Okay. And our next one is, are we? Are we? And the word we're looking for is students. Are we students? Yes, we are students. We are here to learn a language. You want to learn English? You are a student of English. Or you are an English student. Very good. Yes, we are students. Are they loud? Are they loud? Like, ah! Are they loud? Yes, they are loud. Oops, wrong one. Sorry. Next one. Is he strong? Is he a strong man? Yes. He is very, very, very strong. A lot of muscle on him. He is very strong. And is she sick? Yes. She is sick. Is it dry? Dry is the word dry, meaning no water. Is it dry? The answer is yes. The desert is very dry. Okay? Now, like I said in the beginning, there's another type of yes or no question. And these are called can, do, and does. Can use I, you, we, and they. Do can use I, you, we, they as well. And does can only use he, she, and I forgot to put it. It. Yes. I'm sorry. Okay. So, does he... I'm sorry. Let's review the first one. Can I? For example, can I help you? Okay? Can I help you? If you're asking a question to someone, can I help you? Like on the telephone, hello? Can I help you? And can you? Can you help me? If you need help, you need to say, can you help me? Okay? Or can we? Can we help you? Or can they? Can they help you? Alright, so can use I, you, we, and they. You can use all of these. Do. Let's look at do here at the bottom. Do you love me? That means you need to make a choice. Okay? Do I? Yes or no. Do you? Yes or no. Do we? Do they? Alright, you need to make a choice. And more likely, it's going to be yes or no. Okay? Do I love you? Do you love me? Do we love them? Do they love us? All very important. Okay? Do. And the last one is for he, she, and it. That is does. Does he love you? Does she love you? And does it love you? And it can be used as an animal too. An animal is an it for us, like a dog, cat, bird, you know, fish, frog, whatever you have. Does it look good? Does it feel good? Okay. So anyway, it is an animal is it. Okay? It is an animal. So it. So anyway, there you are. Just want to say thank you, everybody, for listening. I'm sorry. Thanks for listening. And I will try to make another video for you about some more advanced questions. Okay, now, homework. In the description below, I want you to ask me some questions. Use what I have taught you. Ask basic questions. Remember what I said last time. Basic is better. Okay? Basic English is better than a long sentence that does not make sense. Okay? Basic is better. Simple is better. Okay? Simple English, simple questions. That's all I'm asking. Okay? Type it out. Let me know. Make a video. Tell me. Whatever. Okay? Ask me some questions. I'll get back to you. All right? Thanks. Bye.